take me back to a time only we knew how to wait. We could waste a night with an old film, smoke a little weed on the couch in the back room.
Welcome to another vlog week. It is Tuesday and I haven't had a chance to vlog the entire day because my parents have been home and yeah, my dad's laid off and my mom's like on a mini vacation, so I didn't get a chance to vlog or film a video, which I was really disappointed in. But it is a new week. I have to work in a little bit and I wanted to show you guys what I got Scott for our anniversary, because when you guys see this, this will be our anniversary. So January 25th, it's our 3-year anniversary, and we weren't gonna do presents, but I decided to get him something. I don't expect anything in return. I don't want anything in return. I just wanted to get him something. I hope he likes it, honestly, because I don't know if he's gonna like it. But I'll show you what I got him since he will not see this. So I got him a Michael Kors watch, and I really hope he likes this. If not, I don't know. I guess we can return it, but this is what it looks like. And yeah, I have a Michael Kors watch, and I don't know. I feel like I'm like, he's very more styled since knowing me, so I thought this was really nice. It has the black leather band, and yeah, I hope he likes it. I don't know if he's going to like it. Who knows? And then also, I wrote him an open letter to my boyfriend. So I wrote him a letter, and you know, some people might not like that. I don't even know if he's gonna like that. I'm gonna put this right here. I don't even know if he's gonna like it, but I decided to write it because I don't know. I don't know why I decided to write it, but I did. So I'll read you guys like a little short snippet of it. I'm not gonna read the whole thing because I don't know. It could be embarrassing. I don't know. Okay. I'm actually nervous right now, like reading it to you guys. I don't know why. Okay. This is called An Open Letter to My Boyfriend. When I first met you, I didn't know how much you were going to mean to me. You taught me how to love again and how it felt to be loved. And although you might find this letter to be a little mushy, I still want to express how much I love you. And then I like did a list of like things, like reasons why I love him and like thanking him. So I'll just read you like a couple because I don't want to get too crazy into it. Number one, thank you for being my number one supporter. With my YouTube channel, you are behind what I do 100%. You help me believe that my dreams can actually come true. I'll skip around a little bit. Thank you for taking pictures of me even when I ask you to take 20 more. I know how annoying it can be, but I love that you do it anyway. You guys probably think this is so cheesy, but I still need to work on it, but I'm gonna like type him out a letter and give it to him and hope that he likes it. Am I such a cheese ball? Am I such a corn ball? Am I a corny corn muffin? I feel like I am. All right, I'll talk to you guys probably tomorrow when I have more time to vlog, hopefully. Hi guys, good afternoon. It is Thursday afternoon and I didn't get to vlog all day yesterday because I had to work. Look at how cute Teddy is right now, though. Teddy went for a long walk today with Grandpa. It was so much fun. And now he's so tired. You just rest, okay? That's all you have to do. You just rest. So it is Thursday, and we are getting a huge snowstorm. I'm so sick of the snow. I mean, I know this is like the second time it snowed this winter, but I'm so sick of like living where it snows. I mean, some of you probably like living, if you do live in New England or you live in like a snowy area, you probably like it, or maybe you don't, but I don't like it. I'm not one of those people who likes the snow. I like looking at it, I think it's pretty, but I don't like driving in it. I think it's awful to drive in snow or ice or anything like that. It's just not for me, and I don't like being cold. So this is gonna suck this weekend. Ted, this is gonna suck. You have to be safe, okay? You have to be safe. You have to stay inside, okay? All right. You have to wear your coat if you go outside. Yes. I know. You don't like it. Yeah, so it's gonna snow. I might be trapped at Scott's house. I have no idea. I think the lighting's really good right now, though. I think I'm going to be trapped at Scott's house. It's our anniversary weekend. I think I'm going to give him his gift. I'm not positive. I might give him his gift this weekend. I'm like nervous though. And then I have to type out a letter for him. And yeah, I just filmed a Target haul. That should be already up. I couldn't film that many videos this week because my parents were home the entire time. So hopefully I'll be able to film more next week because I do have, I have my vacation haul that I want to show you guys, like what I'm bringing on vacation. I got a lot of new outfits. Not that many. Maybe like 7 or 8 new outfits and some new bathing suits. So I'm excited about that. Yeah, I'm rambling at this point. So I guess I will talk to you guys when I'm with Scott. And yeah, we'll be snowed in. We're cooking healthy though. We are sticking to healthy. Chicken and broccoli and I don't know. Freaking grass, who knows? Veggies, earth plants, I don't know. All right, I'll talk to you guys when I'm with Scott. This is a sad, sad day. Taking down the tree. I don't even think all these are gonna fit in here. This is so sad. But the happy thing is by next Christmas, me and Scott will be setting up our own tree. And this will be like in my beauty room, which hopefully I have a beauty room. Hopefully. Oh, it's so depressing, Ted. Ew, my rug looks gross. It's so depressing. Don't eat it though. Okay. Feel those light blue ones. Yes, those are the ones I wanted.
I'm getting them.
I felt these the other day and wanted them. So soft. Yeah. No, get an extra small.
An extra small?
Yeah. Okay, go ahead. I'm with Erica. We're in Target. And I know I just got a and sign, but I saw this now. And they didn't have this before. And they also didn't have this. So I don't know which one I'm getting. I think there's one on the other side of that thing. And then Erica's getting those two things. All right, I'm going to bring the carriage, though. Oh, that's kind of cute. Oh, shit. We're walking out of Target with our drinks. This is my bad cheat meal. Cheers.
Mine isn't bad.
Yours isn't. Well, good for you. This is bad. This is a bad drink.
Try it. You need to pay attention.
Ugh.
It's so refreshing.
Is that?
Coffee.
I don't like it. That tasted like water, and then it hit me. And then it just tasted, yeah, like a dirt. Ugh. Hi, guys. I don't know why my car's making that noise. I just drank a Starbucks coffee, and I know I probably shouldn't have. That's definitely not on the diet. I know those drinks have a lot of, like, calories in it. But I did try to get it on the healthier side. There was still sugar in it though. So that's pretty much my cheat of the day. Oh, let's not do that again. But I love Starbucks. I love the coffees a lot. Like Dunkin', no. Starbucks, yes. But now I'm like hyper, and I get this way where I get hyper for like a good 20 minutes. I get hyper and then all of a sudden I'm just like, I'm out. I'm done. I'm down for the count. But then I can't fall asleep at night. So, that's what's happening to me. I'm feeling a little wild. I'm waiting for Scott because he went to Stop and Shop because I was late. So he went to Stop and Shop. We're going to have, taco salads tonight. So we're just having, like, lettuce, ground turkey, tomatoes, and, like, salsa. That's, like, what we're going to eat. So, that's about it. And, yeah, getting ready for the snowstorm. Woo! Okay, I'll talk to you guys probably in a little bit. I don't know, I'm feeling really hyper.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I look like such a potato today, babe. My eyes look tiny and miniature, and I look like a big old potato. Well, she managed it.
She just cut that person off.
Hi, guys. It's Friday, and with Scott.
TGIF.
Mm-hmm. Don't have any lashes on today, so forgot my lash glue. So now, this is what we're working with. I'm wearing that CoverGirl one, which I thought they gave like a pretty dramatic look, but not after seeing lashes and then no lashes. But we are headed out to dinner for our anniversary, because our anniversary's on Monday, so we're not like really gonna celebrate it on Monday, but I'm still gonna see him. So yeah, we're going out to dinner. Yet we have to still like get a good, healthy meal.
What's the point?
So, I don't know what I'm gonna get. I mean, maybe a salad, but maybe something that's like on the semi-healthy side. I mean, it's our anniversary. We worked out today. We did, well, he like tried the 21-day fix, like the one workout.
I was dripping sweat.
Yeah, and he at first said that he was like, ugh, at home workout.
I was just kidding.
And he actually got a better workout than he did at the gym. So, and then we did a 10-minute ab like fix, which my abs are on fire. Yeah. So I feel good about maybe eating like a decent meal, nothing crazy, but
I'm pretty much set on getting some sort of salad, because even the salads are gonna be.
Did you see that dog?
No, I didn't. What?
It was like a... No, I literally have no idea what that dog was. It was like a poodle, but the legs on it were so tall. Like 4 feet up in the air.
Wow. 4 feet. Just the legs. It was a 5 foot, 6 foot dog.
That dog was big. All right, that's what we're doing. And then we're going to go to Stop and Shop, and we're going to stock up on some supplies, even though I don't think the snow is going to be that bad anymore.
Who wants to drive in the snow, really? Yeah, well,
yeah.
Depending on how bad it is.
So that's what we're doing, and we'll talk to you guys in a little bit.
Say, I can't stay this high forever. Spence had all he can stand. Time to lay this down.
We're going to Stop and Shop. We're going to play this song at our wedding. But we're going to Stop and Shop, and it is packed.
Freaking shit show in here.
In here. Guy. Yeah, everyone's stocking up for this so-called storm.
Oh.
We're gonna make a chili for tomorrow.
Turkey chili.
Turkey chili for tomorrow.
Secret recipe.
Yeah. I have water in the car. Yes, I do. This is the amount of snow that it snowed. Whoa. Not much. The sun's melting it all. I'm taking home some chili and some yogurt. I bet at my house there's like way more snow.
Yeah, probably. Plus your road sucks.
Yeah. Thanks, babe.
You're gonna want to put this in a new bowl because it's like...
It's leaking?
No, it's not leaking. It's just, it's a paper bowl, so it's...
About to leak?
No, it's not gonna leak, but don't microwave it in this because...
Alright. Look at how pretty it looks! I absolutely hate driving in it, but it does look really pretty, but that's about it. It's been a ride from hell, let me tell you. I just don't really like driving in the snow because my car isn't good and it slips and slides and it's just not fun, but it is pretty. Apparently we got 10 inches at my house. I don't even know what I'm listening to. Hi. Teddy, where's your leash? Let's find it. Let's find your leash. Come on. Let's go. Got your nice winter coat on. Oh, don't go in there. Don't go in there either. All right. Sassy. Okay. Thank you. We don't do that. Please. We're gonna go outside, okay? All right. Sassy. All right, hold on. Hey. Please, there's nothing for you in there, okay? I promise, there's nothing. Please stop going in there. And why do you have this collar on, Teddy? Is this your collar? This isn't your collar. What's going on? What's going on with this? All right. Which way do we want to go? Let's go out the other way. Come on, it looks better over there. Come on. Let's go. Come on, what are you doing? Let's go out. Oh my God. I'm so sorry. Come on. You seem like you don't want to go out, Teddy, for some reason. You don't like the snow. You don't like the snow? Is it too deep for you? Come on. Did we get too much snow? Such a good boy. Hi guys, I am back home and I'm about to do day 7 of the 21 day fix, and I am keeping track of videos and updating you guys, and I'm gonna make a video at the end of these 21 days to let you guys know how much I lost, if I did lose anything, which I already did, and my measurements and everything. But yeah, today's day 7 and I am doing Pilates. I don't know why it's not loading though. This is so annoying. It just keeps on saying no disc. There's a disc in here. Come on. So annoying. I don't understand. But this is what I'm doing. I'm just going to do some Pilates. Hopefully it's relaxing. I don't know. And I'm the only one home right now, which is nice. It is bloody hot in this living room. The wood stove's going, and the sun's been shining in, so it's just really, really hot. I don't know why this isn't working, though, and I'm going to need it to work. And then I'm going to have my Shakeology drink after this, and yeah, I'm probably just going to edit this vlog. So I hope you guys enjoyed 2 more weeks of this 21-day thing, so I'll keep you guys updated. And yeah, like I said, I'm making a whole video about it to let you know if it worked. And Scott's been doing it, and Scott is so sore today, and I am pretty sore. My butt is super sore, and my sides are sore. It is crazy. But yeah, I think I'm gonna end this vlog now, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I don't know if this was a short vlog. I feel like it kind of was, but I hope you guys still enjoyed. Tomorrow's me and Scott's 3-year anniversary. So we'll be celebrating that. Thank you to everyone who said happy anniversary to us. And Scott really likes his watch. So that's good. I was nervous about it. And I didn't give him the letter yet because I forgot to print it out. But I'll give that to him tomorrow. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next week's vlog. Bye.